Heat number one, Tyler Erb starting on the pole. Here we go. Tyler Erb is up first. Strickler and Kyle Bronson in the same heat, and they're starting side by side on the front row. That's gonna be exciting. Bronson, Strickler, front row, here we go. Had a lot more experience here on this track. I was a little surprised to see Strickler take the lead like that. Let's see if he can keep it. Here we go. Towards the back. He's gonna have some work to do. Stone is sitting sixth. two. Dan Stone is starting about mid-pack. It's gonna be a tough row to hoe. Let's see how he does. Good tonight, man. We're gaining on it.
Yeah, we got behind early in time trials. We just didn't adjust enough. Once we adjusted for the heat, we got better. We adjusted a little more for the B main. We got a lot better there. And we came forward. I mean, it's just a real tough crowd to have to come from behind like that. I got a time trial better so we can be up in the front of a heat.
Two cameras on Bronson, Strickler, Turbo Tyler Erb. This is going to be a great show. Here we go. Thank you. job, man. I appreciate you letting us ride along.
Yeah, no
thank
problem.
You. Way to keep her out of trouble. Good job, brother. See you at the next one, all right?
Yep.
Dominating performance by Kyle Larson.
Dude, that was impressive, man.
Thank you.
Really cool. Dominated out there.
Yeah, it was fun.
Was it Port Royal where you got your first win in a late model?
Yep.
I mean, I stood up and cheered. That was a little closer race.
Yeah, this was a little different, but really cool.
Still means a lot to you, right?
Oh, yeah, for sure. It's such a tough field, so to go out there and win like you did feels awesome.
And he just went right on by them all. And they could not catch him.
Talking with Strickler, he said he hung out with you last night and he had a great time with you. Yeah. Just a down-to-earth guy.
Thank you.
And just a great job out there, man.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
So thank you.
Sweet.
Now it's on East Bay. Let's go see what's going on down at East Bay.
Barefoot racing adventures!